This is a story about a boy. Wait, what? A girl? Nah, that must be wrong. This is actually a story about the table of memories. It started here, somewhere in the basement of our home.